For instance, if I said damn, which this idea of condemning or condemnation, if I say damn human trafficking, that might be an appropriate use of the word, that God's wrath and judgment should come against one of the great evils of our day. But if I turn to a person and say damn you or damn it, well, am I really wanting to bring God's wrath and judgment against another person created in his image?